Your heart and thoughts race. Your palms sweat. Your stomach churns. You're afraid. This is your body on fear. Fear evolved in humans to protect us. When you're scared, your brain sets off an elaborate and coordinated response, even if there's no threat. These physical changes, from deep inside your brain all the way to the muscles in your legs, happen in seconds. That's because of your sympathetic nervous system, or your fight or flight response. It's part of your autonomic nervous system, which manages reflexes like breathing, digestion, and your heartbeat. Fear kicks your fight or flight response into overdrive. Your adrenal glands secrete adrenaline. Blood flow decreases to your brain's frontal lobe, which is responsible for logical thinking and planning. Your amygdala, a more animalistic part of your brain, takes over. Your heart rate and blood pressure increase. You breathe faster and your muscles tense up. Your pupils dilate so you can see the threat more clearly. Blood flows away from your extremities, making your hands cold and clammy and making you feel flushed and sweaty. Your digestion slows down. Your body doesn't know the difference between a real threat and a perceived threat. That's why your fight or flight response kicks in during things like public speaking or being in a crowd. To your fear response, you're always running from a predator in the woods. It's just trying to keep you alive.